your praise all over the room. We worship the Lord. I want us to worship God for just a moment. We talked about one sound. Everybody say one sound. There is a kingdom sound. There is a kingdom sound. Everybody say that. There is a kingdom sound. Say it again. There is a kingdom sound. And I want you to understand this, that there is always a sound that precedes a move of God. Everybody say that. There's always a sound that precedes the move of God. Whenever you will find deliverance, wherever you will find healing, wherever you find a move of God, it is always associated with a sound. I want us to take just maybe 30 seconds and we're gonna sing this song. We're gonna raise it as an offering to the Lord. But I want us to take about maybe just 30 seconds, if you will. Brother, I just want you to minister on that guitar. I want you to raise your hands in His presence and let's just worship God all over this room. Come on, everybody, let's worship God all over this room. Hallelujah.
Today we declare you're seated in majesty.
every voice in this room. You have. So we give you high praise and we say, hallelujah. You have won it all for me. Listen, I want you to lift your hands for just a moment. Let's worship God. I want to hear that guitar for just a moment. I just want you to minister. The Bible calls it a zamar praise. That praise upon the string instruments is that zamar praise. Glory to God. The Bible says that Saul called for David to offer a zamar praise when he was troubled with the spirit. There are some of you who are troubled in your spirit, but as we worship God in this fashion, God is going to set you free in your spirit.
Church. See?